the stuff in the saddle.
Missed you at the hospital benefit, man.
Those kids at St. Mary's would love you. Dude?
Dude! Dude!
Holy shit, dude! Dude!
Die, dude!
Wake up! Dude!
Dude! Oh, no! I love you!
Love you too, dude.
Over here.
Oh! Oh, dude, what the hell, man? You're dead!
Yeah, I kinda died, and here I am.
That sucks, man. That really sucks.
You're preaching to the choir, buddy. Preaching to the choir.
Woo! Listen, could you maybe clean this up before you go to bed?
The body is just... fucked up. It's all fucked up. I gotta go.
Just take care of that thing, alright?
Life is hard, and so am I. You better give me something so I don't die.
Hey, dude!
Griff. Oh, man.
You spooked me. What are you doing up, Griff?
Why? I can't sleep anymore. Can I get a ride to work?
Griff, listen, man. I gotta masturbate before work every morning. A little wake and bait. You know this already. Why are you floating around my bed, man? Get out.
Yeah.
Thanks.
So is that a no?
Griffin, get in my office.
Mr. Tetrazzini, look, I'm sorry I'm late. I had to walk here this morning. I couldn't pick up my...
Yeah, Bob.
Keys.
Yeah. Looking at it right now. Those kids sure had their hearts set on that hospital. Too bad. Okay, buddy. I'll talk to you when you're back on the coast.
What are you wearing? Oh, about that, I kind of died the other day, and I can't necessarily put on my, or tie my...
Listen, I can't worry about that right now, okay? That Dawson report is about a week late as is. I need that on my desk by the end of the day. I'm gonna have to get on the ball here. I have to get things moving. Understood? Okay? I'm gonna get a part of the team. Part of a team.
Now get the fuck out of my office.
Riff.
Come in, Riff.
This is gonna be awkward.
Name's Riff. Have been known to Riff.
He's looking at me, Riff.
Oh, the ghost?
Hey, Sullivan! Hey, Sullivan, it's me! Don't run, Sullivan! Sullivan! I'm gonna get it! Don't run! Sullivan!
Griffin, get in my office.
You wanted to see me, Mr. Tetrazzini?
Yes. Well, Griff, it seems over the last 2 weeks, your performance has been... subpar. Reports weren't handed in on time, my client list wasn't prepped, and my appointments were never made. I didn't see you here every day over the last 2 weeks. I'd say you were some kind of spook.
We prefer the word spirit American.
Whatever, ghost ape. Now listen, I'm going to give you another chance. All you have to do is sign these forms.
Ooh.
Not an artist by any means, Griff, but
Is it because I'm a ghost?
Well, yes.
Yeah! It's over and done with! 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 It's over and done with!
Hey dude, what's up? What are you doing home so early?
Yeah, I got fired. Mr. Testicle Zini docked my last 2 weeks' pay because he said I wasn't doing anything. Hey, what happened to my poster? Did you take my poster down?
I didn't really like it. I'm not much of a hockey guy, so I took it down. I mean, if you want, you can go ahead and hang it back up.
Yeah, thanks. Whose boxes are those? What's going on here, man?
About that, Griff. The rent has been due for a couple of weeks, and you haven't got me any money, Griff. So I had to get a new roommate.
Whoa, a new roommate? What? How can you do this to me? New roommates for 3 weeks. I mean, I thought
Dude,
we had a connection.
You can't hold down a job anymore. Sullivan tried to come over the other day, says you fucking slimed him, and that body has been sitting there for 2 fucking weeks. It's starting to attract flies.
Well, look, you know how hard it is being a ghost these days, trying to get a job? I can't get that much money, but I promise. I'll get it to you soon, just give me long enough.
Yeah, no, Griff, you know, if it was up to me, but this guy, he's,
Dude! Back! Get back! Back!
Yeah. He's kind of afraid of ghosts.
About the front door like a ghost into a fog where no one notices the contrast of white on white. In between the moon and you, angels get a better view of the crumbling difference between wrong and right. Well, I walk in the air
between the rain,
spin myself and back again where Maria says she's dying. Through the door I hear crying.
Blame!
I don't know.
Blame!
Round here, we always stand up straight. Round here, something radiates. Came from Nashville with a suitcase in her hand. She says she'd like to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. And she walks along the edge of where the ocean meets the land, just like she's walking on a wire.